the buttons and undo my shirt. Stare at myself in the mirror. Pick me apart piece by piece. Sorrow decrease, pressure release. I put in work, did more than called upon, more than deserved. When it was over, did I wind up hurt?
Yes.
But it taught me before a decision, ask this question first. Who am I living for? Or a human with loss. Admit that I'm lost. Round of applause. Take the abuse. Sometimes it feels like they want me to lose. It's entertainment. Is that an excuse?
No.
But the question that lingers, whether win or lose, is who am I living for?
Who wants to be my friend for who I really am?